Learn about the 8 amazing milk uses in the garden backed by experiments and research. 1. Using milk as disinfectant. Here's one way to use milk in the garden as a disinfectant. According to Michigan State University Extension, milk has been shown to be an effective alternative disinfectant for greenhouse tools to prevent the manual transmission of viruses. Instead of using a toxic bleach solution to disinfect garden pruners and scissors, dip them in milk to disinfect them. 2. As a fungicide. Milk can be used successfully to fight against fungal diseases such as molds, rot, and powdery mildew. Spraying a diluted mixture on the surface of plants' leaves lowers their susceptibility to fungal infestation. Milk is also a potent additive for improving the absorption of pesticides and preventing them from getting run off by strong winds and rain. 3. Home remedy for black spots on rose bushes. Rose bushes are susceptible to black spots caused by the fungus Diplocarpon rosea that prefers warm, humid, and wet conditions. One way to tackle this problem is by spraying diluted cow milk on the affected areas. The reason why milk is so effective is that it contains lactoferrin, a potent bactericide and fungicide. Use one part milk and two parts water to spray on roses once a week until the problem persists. 4. Improves soil health. This ancient practice of using milk to improve soil health came into existence again after a few positive reports surfaced online. According to research conducted by the University of Vermont Extension, pastures subjected to milk sprays attained healthy growth and stays disease-free, even in the presence of seasonal pathogens and destructive soil insects. Additionally, application of milk enhanced the ability of soil to absorb air and water. 5. Milk as a fertilizer. As milk is a good source of calcium, you can use it to feed your plants occasionally. This milk fertilizer can be used for vegetable plants like tomatoes, peppers, and squash that suffer from blossom and rot. If you have spare milk, use it diluted, 50% milk and 50% water, to water your plants around their base. 6. Milk and molasses for your garden. Do you know about the magic of milk and molasses in improving your garden? Hungry, high-protein plants such as tomatoes, peppers, eggplants, melons will really benefit from the consistent feedings, giving you more production that is more flavorful. Mix together 1 cup of milk, 4 cups of water, and 2 tablespoons molasses and spray during the growing season. 7. Control soft-bodied insects like aphids. Milk can be used to control aphids. Research carried out by Punjab University, India shows that the use of cow milk is effective against aphids, thrips, and spider mites. According to the published post, milk in higher concentration was detrimental to aphids. Spray whole or after diluting with equal parts water on your plants. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos.